I take this opportunity to sincerely thank the government of Nigeria for their kind gesture in the form of releasing a commemorative stamp to mark the birth centenary of the father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. This will certainly go a long way in cementing our existing excellent bilateral relationships. The release of the commemorative stamp in the beautiful city of Abuja is a befitting tribute to Bangabandhu and to the warm relationship between the two friendly countries. We feel honored that the Foreign Minister of Nigeria, His Excellency Geoffrey Onyema, has been kind enough to join me in unveiling the stamp. The surge of COVID-19 precludes me from joining this event in person, but I would like to assure you that we are together in spirit today and beyond as we continue to fight the pandemic globally. While we remain engaged with the Myanmar government and the international community for a durable and lasting solution to the crisis, we deeply appreciate the constructive role of Nigeria at the UN and other appropriate forums in mounting pressure on Myanmar to stop violence against the Rohingyas and immediately ensure their sustainable return in safety and dignity to their ancestral homeland. Distinguished guests, Bangladesh and Nigeria enjoy cordial bilateral relations which are marked by commonality of views in many areas. Bangladesh attaches great importance to its relationship with Nigeria, which is the biggest economy in Africa.